is Aljit Kadam from Srimati Sotra Devi Singhania School in 2D class. Avil Pakir Dhanavode Abdul Kalam was an Indian aerospace scientist. He is the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He is known as the Missile Man because he launched lots of missiles and technology. Let me speak about his book. Beyond Vision 2000 book is a must read for every Indian. The book talks about strengths and weaknesses of our country. It gives information, details of what all has been achieved and so far and where we stand compared to other countries. The book starts with a great achievement because of India becoming polio free. The book ends with four positive points how this can be accomplished. Proper water supply, having capacity for every Indian, working hard and getting great values. Thank you.